Yuma, she stepped out of line back at Durgesh, but your escape was impressive. Then again, if I didn't find you afterwards, you would have frozen to death. I had Gary patch you up. Now, I couldn't just drop you off with your golden past buddies. I was serious when I said it was time for tough love. Don't worry. I've leaked your location to Sabal and Amita, and they've gotten their hands on a helicopter just for you. You can head to the landing zone anytime you want, but I'm afraid some of Yuma's more zealous soldiers have their eyes on it, and will likely attack the moment they see you make a run for it. So there's that. Good luck. Personally, I think you may want to beef up your arsenal and find some additional support before making a dash for the border. Oh, I see you're eager to get on with it. Well, enjoy the killing. Such a bother. You have to pay out vacation days, give them a severance package, blah, 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 blah. But they have to go. I decided to throw in with Yuma instead of me. Can you believe it? After I was so generous with last year's Christmas bonuses, you know, if you took care of these backstabbing deadbeats for me, perhaps I could make it worth your while. Just be sure to send me their pictures. It's morbid, I know, but there's a procedure for this sort of thing. Bureaucracy and all that. Oh, and don't go mutilating the bodies with your toys. Just keep it simple and use your knife. Position could use a little work. You should really consider taking some classes, but still, you got the job done, and I am a man of my word. You'll find your reward nearby. I'm giving you wings. It's a gyrocopter. I know how you kids like to go buzzing around in those things. Now, it won't be able to take you back south, but you'll find it much easier to get around from here on out. Enjoy!
Thank you. Thank you. Ah. your own junior.
Alarm damage!
Ashes to ashes, old guy!
Thank you.
Namaste.
Ah.
God.
Oh.
Got that right. fucking eye.
Affirmative.
On your position.
Yeah.
We are inbound. We are inbound from the south.
many bodies! Not good!
Yeah. God.
Thank you.
much more.
Eagle, eagle!
Ah!
Thank you. Thank you. post at Shigabur.
To set up a little communications breakdown with my men. She's had her lackeys set up explosives on my favorite bell tower. Can you go talk to them for me?
Just kidding, they'd shoot you on sight. Oh, be a sneaky little helper and defuse those bombs for me. There's a handsome reward waiting for you once you're done.
Succeeded.
Excellent work, RJ. You are, capable and valued. Yes, those are the words for the day. I'm a believer in positive reinforcement, in case you haven't figured that out. Your reward. It will be made available to you when you head to your little landing zone. Thank you so much!
Above us!
stay!
One of my officers is defecting and going to Yuma's side, and to make things worse, he's convinced his men to go along with him. Good help is so hard to find. Be a dear and teach them a lesson. They're leaving by boat, so stop them. Don't worry about the collateral damage. I can always afford to buy more boats. Setting an example to my other men is more important than money. So get to it. Sink every single boat or you won't get your reward. The job isn't finished yet. And any job worth doing is a job worth finishing. Look at them, riding their little boats, not a care in the world. Give them something to care about. Okay, there are more where those came from. Ajay, be a good little errand boy and destroy the less than perfect propaganda in that center. While you're at it, teach the people there a lesson. We'll see if they'll ever spell pagan with an E again! I bet this is Yuma's doing. She knows just how to piss me off. Thank you. I feel so much better knowing that those terrible posters will never see the light of day. I'm giving you elephants. That's right, elephants. I call the big one Hurley. He's close.
Thank you. gut you from the inside out!
Thank you. Thank you. Come, Gartan! Leave him to me, crew!
Ajay, but sometimes an employee can be too good at his or her job. I've got a team that's gone and taken a bunch of hostages after I've already told them that they've fulfilled their quota for the month. They think this will ingratiate them even more with me. All it's really done is annoyed me. Do you have any idea how much a hostage costs to keep alive? Put them in their place by freeing the hostages. I'll see to it that you're rewarded properly.
I will flush him out! Cover me! I'm headed out!
Ajay, it looks like you're heading off. I hope you're properly prepared, because some of Yuma's more zealous men are currently trying to destroy your ride. Stay strong, Ajay. Consider this a character-building moment.
My life?
I doubt the pilot will take off until after you've cleared out the landing zone. Stay strong and hold the line, Ajay. I believe in you and all that bullshit.
Thank you.
chat is telling me you're... How much? Oh, 50% done! Good job, Ajay.
Hey, you!
Let's go.
don't we? I tell you what to do, you do it most of the time. You really should do more of this. Bonding, don't you think? Not like the typical bonding I do that involves pain and lots of duct tape, but now this is quite similar. I'll see you soon, my boy.
How to use that gun?
I must apologize for Yuma. She stepped out of line back at Durgesh, but your escape was impressive. Then again, if I didn't find you afterwards, you would have frozen to death. I had Gary patch you up. Now, I couldn't just drop you off with your golden past buddies. I was serious when I said it was time for tough love. Don't worry. I've leaked your location to Sabal and Amita, and they've gotten their hands on a helicopter just for you. You can head to the landing zone anytime you want, but I'm afraid some of Yuma's more zealous soldiers have their eyes on it and will likely attack the moment they see you make a run for it. So there's that. Good luck. Personally, I think you may want to beef up your... find some additional support before making a dash for the border. I see how it is. No time to listen to me ramble on. I'll let you get to it then.
Thank you. bodies of fallen Royal Army soldiers. Their weapons and equipment are the property of Pagan Min. Taking these items is no different from robbing our great leader.